immediately after the story aired, we saw increased traffic to our applications. There were more people that wanted to come into the class. This is still a program that not very many people know about, so getting the word out is so important to what we do. We're just so appreciative for hiring Hoosiers segment and for the opportunity to get that coverage.
And thank you for letting us tell your story. Hiring Hoosiers first introduced you to the Indiana Construction Roundtable Foundation back in January.
It offers programs for adults interested in entering the construction industry.
And the BY program bridges that gap of the entry-level workers to employers in the Indianapolis market.
And since then, the program has been growing across the state, both in size and in diversity.
Our Amanda Starantino shows you how it's giving Hoosiers the opportunity to live comfortably when they're not in the job.
We do have a job.
The Indiana Construction Roundtable Foundation is dedicated to filling the state's construction industry with an educated workforce. In classrooms across central Indiana, just like this one, adults of all backgrounds and ages are participating in a one-of-its-kind learning experience.
Every day they're meeting with different types of employers, and at the end of this program, they have the opportunities to get hired on with the employers.
With about 1 year of courses done, Chris Price, the president of ICRF, is seeing quick growth. The foundation has added locations across the state, and about 300 participants are set to graduate by the end of the year with the skills and credentials they need to start a career.
It's comparative to year one apprenticeship training. So the students who go through this class, they have their OSHA 10 under their belt, which is important to employers.
Plus, the program is open to any Hoosier applicant, regardless of their background.
We've got people coming right out of high school, and they're using this to connect to their career. People who've never had a traffic ticket, people who have serious backgrounds.
After just 6 weeks in the classroom, students are prepared to take what they've learned in here directly to the work site,
where a majority of graduates are employed within 3 months, like Daniel Perryman here, who has been with Blakely Corporation since April.
I read the paperwork to it, and it kind of sounded a little bit too good to be true, but I can tell you they stood by every word that they said. The tools that I took from that class, I was able to bring here and exceed.
Daniel is a concrete and labor apprentice. He's already received a raise and says he continues to grow within his role.
I have a background of myself that's not traditionally easy to get into companies and actually a career. The pay is actually good, and then I'm great with my hands, and I needed a career, not so much of a job.
As a dad of six kids under the age of four, he hopes others take advantage of the program too. Daniel has already recruited more than 30 people to follow in his footsteps.
If you're looking for an honest paying job and you're a hard worker, don't mind getting up, being on time every morning, they got work for you.
It's not just about the job for Daniel. It's about a career path that will let his family live comfortably, and he can feel positive about the work he does.
It's definitely changing me. It's definitely changing, all for the good.
Amanda Starantino reporting. ICRF says they are seeing more balanced diversity in their classes as well. ICRF is a free program to participate in, as the courses are covered by grants and private and public funding. To learn more about ICRF and how to get involved, you can go to our website, hiringhoosiers.com, and click on this story.